failed Sonic. Well, I mean this world, Sonic. And Eggman's monster got him. But you're here now. It's like the world needs a Sonic. Any Sonic to keep things in balance. If we defeat Eggman, this war will be over. And if we can figure out the secret to his power, maybe we can get you home. Hey, the sensor is picking up Eggman. Let's hurry.
With that, the disposal of the Phantom Ruby prototypes is complete.
It was a defective model. It could only record the DNA of the one that triggered it.
Only a being with my strength of will could ever activate it.
It doesn't matter now, with the lab locked down in Mystic Jungle.
Which reminds me, didn't you run into Sonic there after he escaped?
Yes, but he was powerless against me. There is no need for concern.
You let the Hedgehog live? That is a great source of concern!
For you, perhaps. He has beaten you for decades, yet I defeated him in our first encounter.
Phantom Ruby prototypes? And Sonic is alive?
What is it?
Nothing. We move forward with the plan.
Of course! When it's complete, the resistance will be erased. The world will be nothing but ashes, from which a glorious Eggman Empire will rise.
And the resistance will yield to the Phantom Ruby's power.
All
will submit.
What? You! I don't have time for this. Even my expectations! My own genius scares me sometimes.
That means you miscalculated. That's a failure in my book.
To surpass expectations is the ultimate of genius. I wouldn't expect you to understand.
You fighting like you've got a chance to win. It's adorable. Almost makes me feel bad that we're never going to do this little dance again. In just 3 short days, my plan will eliminate the bothersome lot of you.
Wait, 3 days? And what plan?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise. You know what they say, the anticipation of the end is worse than the end itself. Maybe not in this case, though.
Silver need time to heal.
We've engaged enemy forces at Seaside Hill. We can't spare anyone.
This is the 8th unit. We're pinned down under heavy enemy fire.
Man, looks like I've got no choice. Okay, rookie, I've got a tough one for you. I need you to head back to the city and save those civilians.
Just ignore him. You got this, right, rookie?
That's the one!
Showed him who's boss!
Come on! How am I gonna top that?
Safe way out.
Thanks to the rookie, things are turning around. Let's keep this momentum going.
That was impressive, but we still have a lot to do.
Great job! I knew you could do it if you believed in yourself.
Nice moves, but if you hog all the glory, how am I gonna look good?
I can't believe it! Sonic's alive! I think I used up all my wishes for the rest of my life, but it's worth it. Come on. We have to go find him and tell him about Eggman's plan. Whatever his plan is. Eggman said something about Sonic being in Mystic Jungle. According to what I overheard, Sonic should be here. It feels weird asking you to look for Sonic, but we're counting on you. Whoa, that looks like fun! But this is no time for games. We have to hurry.
Thank you.
somewhere near here. I doubt Sonic would sit still for long. The system is picking up a couple of strange readings. They're coming from the laboratory, the one where Sonic fought Infinite.
It's probably another of Eggman's robots.
Life readings, two of them. Definitely not robots.
Hey, Rookie, go to the lab and check it out.
Near the lab up ahead.
They are robots. What are they?
They're enemies. Taking them both on might be a big ask for the Rookie.
Watch out! The current is pretty strong. This place is enough to make anyone dizzy. It might be better just to go with the flow. Before? Sonic!
Tails!
I was so worried. I thought you were...
You worry too much. Look, I'm perfectly fine. It's been generations since I've seen you. You okay?
The good news is you're safe. The bad news is Eggman said he had some plan that will destroy us all in 3 days.
3 days, huh? Well, a lot can happen in that time.